He wanna know my name, I tell him Bill Gates. They're blowing on a million and I'm still straight. Location. Nonsense. Okay, real talk. Since y'all, actually it's been about some few days now since I told you that I started a walk, and I'm not feeling right about this, man. I feel like I'm putting myself under pressure, because now that I've experienced the workplace, I feel like that's not my thing, man. You know, I know you might think that if it was you, the opportunity will be happy for that and all that. But then, for my side, I feel like, nah, this ain't for me. This ain't for me, no care. So, I don't want to say much about this because I would end up confusing myself. You see? So I guess, anytime soon, I'll be leaving that job. I'm going home. I don't want shit, nigga. I don't want shit. Totally speaking, man. I'm going to a home now. Home. So, probably I'll see y'all in a minute. It's your boy Chichi, you know what it is. No cap, you know, cap it in. Okay, real talk, man. Currently, it's been about, it's about a few days now since I told you that I started a job. So I've been going to training, I've been passing, I've been training. But then the matter of the fact is that I feel like I'm wasting my energy in this job, because it's not satisfying me quite a while. So I don't know. I know some of you guys think that if it was you getting the opportunity, you would have just taken it. But then we ain't the same, nigga. I've got morals, I've got things to do, I've got a lot, bro. So this thing ain't for me. This ain't for me, totally speaking. No? So, if you want to know the exact kind of job that I was doing, just comment down below. Maybe I'll say something about it. I know it seems too awkward and it seems as if I've done it too fast, or no, it's just that this just ain't me, nigga. So, just comment down below. I'll keep on answering your questions, because I know it won't be that much of questions. I'll handle them. I know myself, truly know myself. That guy is running over there. So, catch y'all later. Catch y'all later. Oh. Yeah, as I've said last time on the previous video, that I'm in Bosch. Yeah, of course, I'm in Bosch. Where else can I be? It is what it is. Nah, saying, nigga. Epic, man. Nah, saying. It's your boy, TT, on another level. Welcome back. Have you thought about it once or twice? Is it thrice or four times? I don't know. I just thought of it once. I quit. Nigga, I quit. Truly speaking, I quit. I don't give a fuck who says what or why. I just follow my emotions, nigga. It is what it is. Yeah.
see the bruise a little punish. Cause I'm kissing to every time I'm fucking out of my I see it. Pretty shit a fool. It's ours.
Monster.
Left the job. I've just woke up and decided not to go there. Besides, anyway, I woke up late, so I thought maybe it was meant to be.
Otherwise,
so
good location.
Yeah.
And Caloran.
Stand inside the mirror. The mirror. You know what I'm saying? It's the vibe. Hey, when it's in the crack, always it's a vibe. It's the vibe. You know what I'm saying? You know the vibes. It is what it is. It is what it is. Your boy again. I'm currently in Portugal, and as I've told you guys that I've just decided to leave that job. I truly did leave it for real. I left the job. I went there about since Monday. So yesterday I just decided not to go. It's been about a couple of days. Hello. It's been about a couple of days. So. I've just decided not to go anywhere. So currently I'm in Portugal, I'm going back to Rustenburg right now. I'm gonna catch a taxi. Go straight to Rustenburg. I'm going home. So yeah. I know you all got reasons. Actually not reasons but questions why I've just left it. I'd say my first reason would be actually just comment down below. Because I know you need reason, so I would tell you if only you need reasons, but then if not, it's okay. So catch you in a minute. In a minute, guys. The boy is focused. Catch you on another. Actually, I have to show you when I get to Rusty Big Show. It is what it is. Keep up, Dougie Dog.
Fuck.
that's about look. This is my kashi, guys. This is what I mean when I say I'm going home.
Okay, real talk, me. I've saved at home, but the only problem is that there was no key of the gate. The house wasn't open too. Shit was real, nigga. Thank you.